And you have been a screenwriter in your eclectic career here. I hear
Yes.
there's a lot going on. You've gone many directions. I love the PI firm. But tell me about screenwriting. I hear so many different reports from that front.
It was a really long, bad experience. So I wrote a mob comedy called Plan B.
Okay.
And I basically...
Which has become a film.
Right? Yes, it became a film. And let me tell you, that film, when I screened it for my parents, when we were done, my mother said, "Wow, that was annoying."
Annoying?
It is. It's just unbelievably bad. Like,
okay.
Almost, I think at this point, almost in a fun way, but it's remarkable. But like, I spent 10 years doing that. And yeah.
Not annoying because of the writing.
Actually, one review said
my
dialogue
was the writing?
Was torturously unfunny.
Tortuously unfunny.
It's,
oh my goodness.
It's very silly.
Okay. Well, but you can frame a review like that, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm okay with the bad reviews.
Would you go in and do another screenplay, do you think? Is that
I swore I would never write another screenplay, and then I did, and then I regretted it. So I like books. I like writing
okay.
novels. There's a luxury to it.
Okay. So will you be writing more books along this line or something in the more humorous vein? And I say broadly humorous. I know they're not comedic, but.
I've decided to mix it up because
okay.
I think when you write one thing, people just want you to stay there. And so it takes a long time to get them used to that you doing something different.
Mm-hmm. Well, you do all sorts of things. I don't know where you're headed, but I suspect it's going to be many directions, all of them wonderful, and I think they're going to be surprising to us. When I read The Passenger, let me just say, what was wonderful is to just see, like, it felt like I was reading 20 stories in one book. Not short stories necessarily the way we would think of them.
Right.
But these were just maybe contiguous what-ifs. They are low-tech, but in a curious way, high concept, this idea of all of this characterization.
And thank you.
Yeah. I enjoyed it, and I enjoyed that approach to it. And I thought it was a kind of a brilliant way to think about writing a book.
Yeah, I think I liked that idea partly because it freed me to feel like I was telling different stories.
Yeah, and you did well.
Thank
I
you.
I want to thank you for joining us today, and I want to thank our viewers. You've been watching Books and Company. I'm your host, Alberto Rios. We've been joined today by best-selling New York Times, let me get this straight, New York Times best-selling author Lisa Lutz, talking about her latest book, The Passengers. The Passenger. Please join us again next time when we will be bringing you another good book. Lisa?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.